I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. I'm back. We is in the house. And I'm about to do the lamest prank ever. I hate when my camera sit by itself when it's not on a tripod. I just got these two strings from the Dollar Tree. I had like 8 of them, but I was just spraying them all in the house. But now I got 2 and my sister in the shower. And when she get out, I'm just going to spray these until it can't spray no more. So it's a lame prank, but she gonna be good, so that's all that matters. I'm gonna throw water on her first and then I'm gonna spray her. I hope the camera don't cut off. That's the only thing. Y'all see Bobby when I play too much? Now I got sent in front of the fan and let her phone dry.
Cause she broke my phone.
Her phone's already broke. So I'm just gonna let it dry. It's still cut on. But it just keep doing this. That's from the Dollar Tree, so ain't much gonna come out.
Clean all this up, by the way.
No, I'm ain't. Yes. No, I'm ain't. Stupid. All this water. Son, it was a good one. When y'all phone fall in water, please.
No, don't say when your phone falls in water. I mean, say when you have a sibling that's dumb and throw water on your phone. Say that. Say that. Because that's what you did. Don't say when your phone fall in water because that's not what happened. Tell your followers the truth. Tell your subscribers the truth. Tell them.
Well, y'all know what happened. And y'all seen when her phone was messed up. Show them your phone. Brand new, spick and span.
Shut up.
Spick and span. When y'all phone mess up, call me because I will get it fixed for y'all. And ain't it fixed?
When I tell y'all was mad.
Ain't it fixed?
You didn't leave me alone.
Like, now let me tell you what I did. All I did was sit it in front of the fan and I just let the fan dry out all the water. I sat it in some rice for a little bit.
But that ain't work.
But the rice ain't freaking work. I'm not gonna turn the camera and show y'all my head because I don't got my wig on, but anyways. Yeah, at first, it wouldn't work. Like, when she put her finger on, is your picture ashy like this? Mm-hmm. I was about to say. But at first, when she was putting her finger on the like button, it wasn't working. But then I kept putting it in front, like I set it in front of the fan. Then it was like some lines coming down. Now y'all see the lines gone. It ain't no lines. Her phone looked like it's broke, but it's the picture just ashy. It needs some some baby oil.
Shut up.
But it had lines coming down. Y'all seen it in the video, but it had lines coming down and it wasn't working. And then the home button eventually came back to life. And then I set it in front of the fan again for like another 10 minutes. And then I got in the shower and I set it in a plastic bag full of rice. And I felt like the rice wasn't doing nothing. It still had the lines on it. So then I eventually put it back in front of the fan and left it in front of the fan for like another 20 minutes. And now it's back working. Look at it. Call me if your phone mess up. Call me if you got a dumb sibling like me that mess up your phone.
You! You surely right about that.
But it's fixed.